times the square root b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2a x is equal to negative b plus or minus the square root b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2a x is equal to negative b plus or minus the square root b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2a x is equal to negative b plus or minus the square root b squared minus 4 times a times c all over 2a.